Once upon a time, there was a boy named Elias Enguancho. He was at the happiest place on earth. But to his surprise, his day turned a little sour.
Oh my gosh, are you okay? Are you choking?
Wait, aren't you Olivia Rodrigo?
Yeah, thank you so much. You saved my life. Who are you?
My name is Elias Enguancho. My pronouns are he, him. I'm a third year, majoring in biomechanical engineering and on a pre-med track. And I'm APSA's academic coordinator this year.
Oh, wow.
Thank you. Well, I hope that you're okay. So where are you headed?
I'm trying to go to the castle and meet the president of the United States.
Oh, I could take you there.
Got my driver's license last week.
Oh, but I didn't take my car. We're just gonna have to walk. I hope you're not scared of heights.
I think we're lost in the 100-acre wood. Well, we might as well take a picture here. If you didn't already tell, I love Winnie the Pooh.
So how old are you?
20 years old.
Where are you from?
Temecula, California. Just like you, Olivia.
Ooh. So what's your ethnic identity?
Filipino-American.
What do you like to do?
I danced for most of my life, but I unfortunately injured myself 3 years ago.
Anything else?
Well, I picked up cutting hair. Including my own. Oh, and I also like leather crafting. Look. I made this.
On this way, this way.
We made it.
It's brutal out here.
So can you tell me more about your major?
Well, I'm transgender. But I've always wanted my own family, so I figured I could become a physician engineer, work on infertility, and help other LGBTQ+ folks have children of their own.
Hey, so why'd you want to become APSA's academic coordinator?
I wanted to be APSA's academic coordinator because I haven't seen many leaders like me, especially in academia. As a transgender individual, statistically speaking, I shouldn't even be here right now, existing, let alone be representative of academic achievement and leadership. I recognize that current and prospective members of APSA are not only students and AAPI individuals or allies, many of us also have intersecting identities that I believe should be represented in APSA's executive board. While I don't represent everyone, if there is even just one of you who has similar struggles or experiences to mine, I hope that I can show you that academic success is possible despite the odds.
Are we going the right way? I feel like we're going...
It's one step forward and three steps back.
Is the Halloween gray stuff?
One spoon for two.
Oh my god!
I finally found what I've been looking for.
And they lived happily ever after. The end.
Every night I've been counting.
almost every day.
'Cause I just wanna be there when you wake.
Sure, maybe Salt Lake is not
Denver
cold.
Always seems so far away.
But still I breathing you in deep.
That we're still close because
the best part is knowing there's something in my dreams that always makes me smile.
I hold you in my heart.
It's you. The best part is knowing there's someone in my life that makes it all worthwhile.
I wish that I could stay.
It's you when I don't know what to do. No, I'm never giving up. Never giving up on you, baby. There's no need to be blue. Because the best part is knowing there's something in my dreams that